angel, and I came to Calcutta, and I mean, that is where I really established myself as a jazz artist and a musician, and that continued for a while. So I was enjoying what I was doing. I had a great band, a great singer singing with me, and but one fine day, somebody came into the restaurant where I was playing, and he sat there, and he was listening to us. I didn't pay attention. I was playing away, and when I finished, one of the waiters comes up to me and says, that gentleman wants to see you. So I said, who's he? He said, he's a famous music director from Bombay. I said, what's his name? He said, R.D. Burman. It didn't ring a bell to me. I didn't know anything about music directors in Bombay. I was in my own world, as it were. But I went across and shook hands, and then he said, I like your piano playing, and I've got a proposition for you. I write music for movies. I'm a music director, and currently I'm doing a movie. And where my hero plays piano. And I want you to play piano. Record that piano music for me. I said, he said, no, I told him, I don't know anything about movies and playing for movies and all that. And he said, don't worry, you just come and play piano. And the film was Mukti. And I came to Bombay, and I spent a week or two, and I played all the piano pieces in that movie, Mukti.
Suhani chandni raate hame sone nahi deti suhani chandni raate hame sone nahi deti tumhare pyar ki baatein hame sone nahi deti suhani chandni raate हमें सोने नहीं देती
Thank you.